What's going on, good people? I got a story for you. The beginning of all of this, right after the divine light of creation said, "Let there be light," Earth was already touched with evil. So therefore, the first man, which would be Adam, a melanated man, the darker melanated man, the man that was birthed from Earth to stand on Earth as the strongest thing to make Earth work. The way this whole thing got twisted was when Adam, that was given from the divine light of creation, life and free will. These are the things that's installed in all human beings. You have life and free will to do whatever you want to do with your life freely. But always know, at the end of the day, you're going to always be held accountable for you. Because if you think about this whole thing, and I'm going to say from Adam to now to you, when you first was born into this thing, you jumped into a lie. When you took that day as your birthday and robbed your mama of all that work that she put in when she birthed you, you was just born here. An empty glass, waiting to be filled with the truth. But you were filled with lies. Your mama could only do what your mama and dad could do. They was lied to too. But once you get to the point where you understand, to overstand, to understand right from wrong, with this gift of life, as soon as you understand the difference between right and wrong, it's time for you to sing your own song. So I say this, to go back to Adam. If Adam would have did what he was supposed to do and cover Eve after Eve made the mistake and ate the apple, I can put it how it would have been me. It'd have been like, "Damn, Eve, you know you wasn't supposed to eat off the forbidden tree. Now I gotta tell him. But I ain't gonna tell him until I eat off it. So I eat off it. Damn, it's good. Bad word already, right there. So I goes back after he calls me. Bad word again. After she calls me. Why, Adam? Why? I ate the apple. Eve didn't have nothing to do with it. I ate the apple. I know Eve ate the apple first, Adam. But that's the way to be a man. Get back at it. It wouldn't have been as twisted as it is right now. It'd be totally different. You wouldn't need to go to a Bible, to go inside that Bible and read some story that'll lead up to the reason why you did what you just did, when you can just go inside yourself and realize what you did, when you did it, why you did it, and you're not gonna do it again. So, it's just